The cross-border manhunt for a South Australian sex predator has finally come to an end, more than 1,500 kilometres from where it started. Allan Hopkins was arrested after a police chase in country New South Wales and will be extradited back to SA on new child sex charges.
A stolen ute with police on its tail.
Holy God, look at them!
These were Allan Hopkins' final moments on the run.
The fact that he was obviously being searched for by police nationwide and a known paedophile, it really makes you feel a bit sick. And I'm very glad that the Moree police did what they did and caught him.
The convicted sex offender's been on the radar of police in four different states for almost 2 weeks. And this morning he was finally arrested almost by accident.
I was awoken just after 1:30 a.m. by sirens, police sirens.
Officers in Moree, New South Wales, some 1,500 kilometres from Adelaide, spotted the vehicle flagged as stolen from Emmaville 3 nights ago. Its owner was in the local club and saw it being driven out of town.
Went past about 11:30 at night. Pretty smart, I suppose, driving pretty casual.
Police say when Hopkins refused to pull over in Moree this morning, they chased it 50 kilometres to the tiny town of Ballata, where the 45-year-old was arrested. This afternoon, New South Wales police charged him with stealing a motor vehicle, break and enter, and driving dangerously to evade police. He'll face the Moree local court tomorrow.
But Hopkins faces much more serious charges here. He's been wanted by South Australian police since the start of the month over the alleged sexual assault of a child.
SA Police says it will seek Hopkins' extradition, but the timeframe is unknown as he has pending matters in other jurisdictions. Hopkins served a 7-year jail term for kidnapping and raping a 10-year-old in Adelaide's northern suburbs in 2007. He'll face similar allegations when he arrives back in SA. Kimberly Pratt, 7 News.